president of Bigger, Faster, Stronger. I'm here today with Coach Fiat from Delaney High School in Baltimore, Maryland. And we're just going to discuss some of the components of the Bigger, Faster, Stronger program and how it's impacted the Delaney staff here in regards to unification. Coach Fiat.
So we've been doing Bigger, Faster, Stronger program here at Delaney for the last 7 or 8 years. Early on, we had a great commitment from both our physical education teachers and our physical education department chair, as well as our athletic director, to say this is something that we're really, really going to buy into. At this point, our department chair, phys ed department chair, is 100% on board. Our athletic director is 100% on board in every single program, from girls programs to guys programs. As a school, we're seeing so much benefit, not only on the athletic field, but carrying over to the classroom, and the kids just determination and their mindset of, you know, always working to become better and push themselves farther than they ever believed, I think is carrying over, you know, far beyond just the weight room. We've got multiple programs that have 100% of their athletes in a weight training class. So from the physical education standpoint, our weight training numbers are way up.
Right, so you've incorporated weight training electives into your day that are, have that athletic focus as well, so they can get their workouts done before, during the day instead of before or after school.
Sure. So that cuts down the amount of time the coaches have to stay here. Right. Also cuts down the amount of time that athletes have to stay here. So they can go and get right to practice or go home and work on their homework. With the BFS program, every teacher is teaching the exact same program, and every teacher is using the exact same verbiage, and every teacher has the same standard of what a parallel squat is, what a correct power clean is, what it means to go through your performance test. And it only sets kids up for success going from one season to the next, you know, and that unification of athletics to physical education, you know, everybody's working towards the same goal.
Fantastic. Thanks, Kyle. Appreciate it.